Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
250 men, including Custer, attacked an encampment of Sioux Indians on this date, June 25, 1876. Custer and his men, you know what happened.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.